In this video, I will show you how I recovered my Microsoft account after deleting the Microsoft Authenticator app from my phone. The entire process took approximately 15 minutes for me. Before proceeding, let me explain you recovering the Microsoft account on your phone through the Microsoft Authenticator app is complicated. Therefore, I recommend you recover your Microsoft account on your PC and follow the same steps as I did. Let's start. First, open your favorite web browser on your PC and visit account.microsoft.com. Click Sign In. Enter your account username and click Next. Now, on the next screen, enter your account password. As you can see, I cannot log into my account using the password. This is because I turned on the passwordless sign in for my account, which deleted my account password. Now, I will try other options to sign in and verify. Oops! I did not create a passkey for my account. Therefore, I cannot use the passkey method to recover my account. Now, let's try to reset the password. Click Forgot Password and then click a different verification method. Let's try to receive a code on my registered phone number. Awesome! The phone verification method worked. But I have to verify one more time because I turned on the two-step verification for my account. Let's verify my recovery email address. I have to enter the recovery email address to receive the verification code. Awesome! I can now reset my account password. Let's create a new account password. Re-enter the same password and click Next. Fortunately, that worked. Now, a new password has been set to my account. Let's try to log into my account by entering the new password and see what happens. Oh, it is again asking for the code on the Authenticator app. But, unfortunately, I deleted the app from my phone and I cannot enter the code. Let's open an incognito tab and try to sign in there. Finally, this time it showed me other ways to sign in. Click Show More Options and select the required one. I selected the phone verification method. Finally, after keep trying, I was able to enter my account. My account has been recovered. But wait, don't leave the video, as I will show you what you should do immediately after recovering your account. Click Security, and then click Manage How I Sign In. Now, the next step is to remove the Microsoft Authenticator sign-in option from your account. Let's close the incognito window and see if I could sign in to my account. Select Alternate Email Address to receive the verification code. Finally, it is working. I can log into my account. Now, to avoid the permanent account loss in the future, add other ways to sign in. Click Security and add a PIN. The passkey has been created and added to my account. Now, if you want, you can add the Microsoft Authenticator app to your account again. Let's open an incognito tab and check if the PIN is working. Yes, it is working. I hope this video helps you. Follow all the steps as I did, and you will also be able to recover your account. Now, I will show you how you can recover your account if any other account verification method is not available to you. Do note that this method is not the guaranteed solution, but you can try it to recover your account. Click Forgot Password. Now, click Show More Verification Methods. Click I don't have any of these. After that, you will be asked to enter your recovery code. If you have the recovery code, use it to recover your account. If you do not have the recovery code, click No. After that, you will be redirected to a new page where you have to provide your details to Microsoft. Microsoft will contact you on the email address you provide here. But if your account has two-step verification method turned on, you cannot recover your account using this way. That's all in this video. If you found the video helpful, please hit like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.